week's essential new tune, the return of Calvin Harris.